All right, I'm David Branscombe, I'll be emceeing tonight. I see some new faces out there. What we have here is performers, they're local, that's what Green Driftwood Farm's always been about, local people and local town. And so sit back and relax, we got the best local people here at the barn. And sit back, relax, and have a good time, enjoy music. We've got a lot of performers, so sit back and enjoy the show. I'd like to announce that the key's been found out there, looks like a new key, so if anybody wants to claim it, I'll set it back in the record shop. We're gonna crank her up here with Alex and the crew's gonna do a couple tunes, and we got little Maria to dance it by, let's give them a hand.
From that happy hunting ground. China the Gia Ueda, where still the waters flow. Some call it Lover's River, some call it the Buffalo. Chalanagia Ueda, that's where I love to go. Some call it Lover's River, some call it the Buffalo. Of true lovers, they gaze into our faces as we look into their eyes, and when their spirits touch each other, their eyes begin to twinkle, casting their reflections on the sky. China de Gia Ueda, where the silver waters flow, some call it Lover's River, some call it the Buffalo. China de Gia Ueda, that's where I love to go. Some call it Lover's River, some call it the Buffalo. Well, that world gate never closes on that mystic, happy hunting ground. The loyal, faithful lovers whose hearts are brave and true. China de Gia Ueda will take you to that country, riding in the soul of your canoe. Gia Ueda, where the silver waters flow. Some call it Lover's River, some call it the Buffalo. Gia Ueda, that's where I love to go. Some call it Lover's River, some call it the Buffalo.
Through the Cumberland Gap, through the land where the bluegrass.
off, Charlie, you're being paid. Well, we got good friends with Barn, Mr. John Barrow, and his wife Nell sitting back here. Today's their wedding anniversary for 12 years, right? Let's make Charlie in quick.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm going to do a song for you now. It's started out a Civil War song many years ago called Reuben's Train. And then toward the end of the 1800s, a few things got changed on it, some words, some notes, and so on. It became the song 900 Miles. And then in the early 60s, there was a folk singer from Georgia named Penny Green. And she took the song 900 Miles, made a few changes, and shortened it up a little bit here and there, and made the song 500 Miles, which I think most everybody's recording. We can go ahead and play the middle one for you right now, 900 Miles. But I have to tell you, it's just a little bit longer than 500 miles.
Thank you.
Thank you, Charlie.
I had to run around in circles.
Let's give Deborah Hawks a hand on playing this chair back there. Have you ever seen a chair playing like that? It's been a while, but it's fun.
Have on the hill, oh, All the whispered words of love. Brazos at Waco.
Let's make way up and trail, wasn't it?
If you want to have fun, come along.
kids know some. And I was overseas when Hank Williams died. He died either the last day of 52 or first day of 53. He had a college guy chauffeur him to, I think, St. Louis, and he was alive at one stop, and he was dead at the other, so between one of the two.
Lady coming out here, I've known her for a long time. She's a really, really good singer. Make welcome Miss Bess Kelly.
It's called Little Mountain Church. There's a little mountain church in my thoughts of yesterday. Her friends and family gathered for the Lord. There an old-fashioned preacher taught the straight and narrow way for what few coins the congregation could afford. Dressed in all our Sunday best, we sat on pews with solid oak. I remember how our voices filled the air. Mama sounded like an angel with those high soprano notes. When the rollers call up yonder, I'll be there. Looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the words place my life upon. At the all-day Sunday singing and dinner on the ground, many were the souls that were about. While the brothers and the sisters who'd gone on to glory land slept in peace in the maple grove nearby. Looking back now, that little mountain church house has become my life's cornerstone. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the words to base my life upon. It was there in that little mountain church house I first heard the words. The next one is called A Heart That Will Never Break. I remember standing at my daddy's bedside as the tears filled up the wrinkles on his face. As I held his withered hand, he smiled and whispered, "I am going to live in a better place, and I'll have eyes that will never fill with teardrops. I'll have legs never ache with pain. I'll have hands that will never age and wither, and a heart that will never break again. I have often heard and read about the saints, where with Jesus we shall live forevermore. There are mansions in construction for my dwelling, and the streets of gold are run to my front door. All the eyes are blind in the open as they join the victory march on the land, and the deaf who's never heard the roar of thunder will rejoice to hear the Savior call his name. And I'll have lives that will never fill with teardrops. I'll have legs that will never ache with pain. I'll have hands that will never age and wither, and a heart that will never break again, and a heart
Beth. Like mine, everybody all brought performance half CDs back here in the record shop, so if you want to support him and get some good music for the money, that's a good way to do it. And we also have some new stuff. Jimmy Driftwood stuff is getting real hard to find, so I found a place where I've got four sets of albums of Jimmy Driftwood CDs down in Arkansas where the people sang in Buffalo River. And tell you what, you get 24 songs for $12, so you can't beat that anywhere. The reason I'm giving that discount is because this is a Jimmy Driftwood bar. Let's make Ernie Rice with him.
Get Alex do some banjo picking for me tonight. Bam! I'm gonna keep on from me. There's been all the fever and the pain. Thank you.
Thank you. name of it's Paradise, but I think probably nearly everybody knows it as the Muhlenberg County Song. Well, that's what I call it.
Let's make George Bryan one.
Full of chaos, there's evil in the land, and it's so hateful. what they need. Every love for them like he gave to me. Now you a little fortune for lucky like he gave to me. Unlike he got you when I had to leave. And if you're hurt his face, pray for kidding me. And give the one fortune, Lord, like you gave to me. Give me the one fortune, Lord, like you gave to me.
Here's one I wrote. Told some of them in the back I'd done it for my wife because she got up one Sunday morning, took my breakfast and everything, and after I ate, I went back and wrote this song. We were in Buckhorn. I took never count the raindrops before they touched the ground. I took never count the snowflakes and they are good to ground. I took never count the leaves that are hanging on the tree. I could never help the way and do what you need to be. I could never count the ripples in an ocean way. I could never count the time I think of you each day. I could never find a way to express my gratitude. But one thing I noticed, I can count on you. I can't count on you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah, we'll try.
Short, never time ago, and he was kin to the Mr. Brewster that came over on the Mayflyer. He could trace his name way back, generation by generation, to the Mayflyer. And he sang it, and I was telling him that was many years ago, and then I heard God Bess sings it, and Ellen Jean Everett sang it. And it's called, I call it the Cross of Calvary. It's called He Took Your Place. I think I'll do it in A. Let's see here. Upon the rugged cross of Calvary was there our blessed Savior died.
Please don't wake me. Let me dream they dream a long, long time. The day she left, she said this time it was forever. And the shadow of her words above me. Oh Lord, I know I can't make it without her now. Cause the difference is as close to her as I'll ever be.
Oh, I can sing.
Thank you, Lord and Lord.
Go down and go.
Bert, that was your mama told you never going to do the old old letters.
Bye. one too. George has got them for sale back here in the back room somewhere. Let's do the chicken song.
All right.
Well, that concludes our fact to come back to Port and Barn. We'll be back here next Friday. So come back later, friend.
Yeah. Yeah.